Once you have completed the final assessment, your certificates will appear in this section. You can download and print the certificate at this point or go back into the unit at any time from your passport to do so. On every learning unit that you pass, you have the option to use the unit as the subject of one of your reflective accounts required for revalidation. We have provided you a template should you wish to reflect on the unit.